I'm Camilia. Welcome back to my kitchen here at CulinaryWishes.com. Today we are going to make mini horns filled with jam and Turkish delight. For this recipe we are going to use 400 grams of flour, 100 grams of sugar, 100 grams of butter, vanilla sugar, 25 grams of yeast, 150 milliliters of warm milk, 2 eggs, lemon peel, a few pieces of Turkish delight, and some plum jam. You can find the recipe for plum jam on our website. First of all, I'm going to mix the yeast with a teaspoon of sugar and some hot milk and let it rise. While the yeast rises, I'm going to grate the lemon. We are going to make a dough by mixing the flour with the two types of sugar, lemon peel, eggs, melted butter, milk, and yeast. I finished kneading the dough. I'm going to let it rise for 30 minutes in a warm place, and after that I'm going to start making my horns. My dough for horns has risen very nicely. Now I'm going to spread flour on my working surface here, and from the dough I'm going to make 5 equal balls, and from each ball I'm going to make 8 triangles in which I'm going to roll the Turkish delight and the jam. we are going to roll in each triangle of dough a teaspoon of jam, and in another one a little piece of Turkish Delight. I finished filling my horns from the quantities mentioned earlier. I made two oven trays of little horns. Now I'm going to coat them with a mixture of two egg yolks and 2 teaspoons of milk. We are going to put them in the preheated oven for 30 minutes. Our homemade horns filled with jam and Turkish delight are done. We hope you liked our recipe, and if you did, please follow us on Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube channel, CulinaryWishes.com. Enjoy your meal! Bye bye!